Happy Friday, everyone. Still a little bit off for me. Not quite so happy, but back here. I have the day off today. And what I'm doing right now is we finished the enchantment room, which is cool. And we finished the kitchen and crafting area. All of my people left, so I think it's because I didn't have any beds. So we're going to continue today with finishing out this tower before we go on to another one. We're also going to need to put in a garden area out there somewhere. So I'm just going to take my time today, relax, and do a little Minecraft. Right now we're gonna do some armor, so we can get some armor set up here. So let's see what we got going on here. And I want to do some of the cool armor for kind of like what I'm wearing myself. Try this one to begin with, and it says I need, let's grab some diamonds and I don't know if you can do anything with the crystals. Might be kind of fun to try. Let me see here. There's emeralds. if any of this stuff works. So let's okay, so hold on just a moment. Because I want to try to do something a little different than I've done before. I don't know if I need a small one or a big one. And it looks like you can also use gold, maybe. Let's just see what we can do here. Well, that does work. Ah, look at that. That's kind of cool. Okay, so let's do the pants. We're gonna do the pants the same way. We need the same items. Need at least three of those because we need three more items. And we're going to okay, so this is looking pretty cool, I think. Okay, that one looked... Whoa, buddy. No, not allowed. I don't even know where you came in from. So I've been putting our finished armor, where is it? Here we go. We'll just put extra up there. We might as well give them some stuff that they need to make it with. Okay, so let's do our next one. Do something a little different here. We're just gonna do diamond. Wonder if we could mix this up with what is that? I don't know if we can do any gold with this, but we'll just take a peek, see what happens. Let's try the rib. Oh, we need more. Hold on. Might work. Oh, look at that. It does. Okay, that's looking pretty cool. I just want to see if we can... Hold on just a moment. Got an idea. Maybe that doesn't work. Hold on. Let's try something here. Get out of there. Put these up. Well, this is frustrating. Best to disenchant. Okay. Well, I did it before, so I'm trying to figure out why it won't let me do it now. I would think the swift sneak would be for the shoes. Let's put this up in the cupboard and we'll go from here. Hold on. got an idea. Oh. Ah, okay. Let's get some additional books. There. That's what I wanted. Let's try the sneak one on the shoes. Nope. Okay, now that we've done that, can we do... Okay, let's try, when you get the, There we go. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. give them this gear. And we'll give them that. Kind of want to see what all these patterns are like. It's kind of cool, I think. What is this? Let's see what this is. I think we need that. What do we need here? Okay, hold on. There, that's what we need. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Now, just out of curiosity, can we... Blast protection, fire protection, thorns, sharpness 5. There, that's what I was looking for. I think once you use it in that, you can't... So you'd have to do it first in here, and then you could switch it. Yeah, but this is cool. Let's go ahead and give this guy a cool sword. There. Seems like you'd be able to use this on any of them, but... They must have to be enchanted first. Okay. So if that's the case, we might need an enchantment table up here. we wouldn't have to run down every time. I got nothing, guys. Really want to figure this out, but well. Oh, this is just, go ahead, give him that one, give him that one. I'm gonna have to read up on this to figure out how to do all this for sure. Few more. Just got one of each and occurred to me we need more. My little drag nabbit. Actually, let's do that looks pretty cool. With the gold and the silver. Put that up. Running out of space there. Try that one too. I wonder if I can use that or not. Oh, I do want to try emerald. Let's do this one. That's pretty sharp. Hmm. can't do more than one on. Can you? No, hold on. Looks like it actually changes it, which I don't want it to do, so we won't do that. That sounds so different than the other armor. It's just kind of weird sounding. Go ahead and put this for storage. Play around here. I don't know if these will work. No, they don't. Hmm. Okay. Unless this does. I'll go ahead and do this. I don't think I have that combination yet. I forgot the template. Okay. Wait a minute, I don't need 8. Oh well. This. Oh, you can't do them individually or together. Forgot about that. Let's try this. Yeah, that's pretty dope, I think. Let's do Okay. Did I try those yet? I didn't even. Nope, those don't work. Okay, so I'm gonna actually put those up there. That noise. Oh, I need more of those. So now we've got some cool armor, it looks like they're selling, or making at least. That actually is pretty cool. What did I just do? Take my pants off? Oh, I switched out boots. I don't want to do that. There. Hmm. Put them there. I was just going to try to make a workstation. You know what? That's what I should have done. Instead of put it. I got an idea. We're gonna just make up a real cool little workstation. that up, bring that down, put this up for right now. That'll look kind of like a hammer. Well, come on. Really? Seriously? Cabinet. Kind of a low ceiling, so yeah, that's not really gonna work. We can put little lamps on the corners. So we have like a little workstation there. That's kind of cool. I like that. I'm digging that. Some yellow carpet. Oh, come on. You know what I didn't put in? This occurred to me. Didn't put in that cauldron. There, that's good. Actually, get rid of that. There, we'll do that. Yeah, this is, I think this is pretty cool looking for a little workshop right over the enchantment area. A little dark on that floor. So the next thing we need to do is make beds, maybe. Some kind of sleeping quarters. I can get this to go under that one. I don't think I can get this one to go. Oh, yeah, I can. Is that open? Yeah, awesome. Maybe this should be like a living area, living room area. Do the jukebox. Make it kind of a fun area, someplace they can go and relax. It's kind of cool, a redstone lamp. Let's see what we can do here. Grab one and see. Add a little bit of a Oh, wait. Hold on. I think we do not want to put this in our house. Let me show you real quick what I think this does. It's supposed to be a respawn for when you're in. Let's take it out here and show you. It's what I'm thinking it is. We'll put it right over. Put it over here. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's not what I'm thinking it is.
Adjacent to the redstone map, meaning next to it. The power components in Minecraft are things like blocks of redstone, buttons, daylight detectors, detector rails, levers, observers, pressure plates, redstone torches, targets, tripwire hooks, and weighted pressure plates. The easiest way to show this is by having a lever next to the redstone map.
That's what I need. Never mind, I something else. I got an idea. Let's do this. Kind of wanted to, thought it would be kind of cool in here, but this is what you call learning as you go, folks. There we go. Kind of pretty, it lights up. Let's do this. Okay. Place you can make some coffee. Storage. little living quarters. I don't know if we need more lights at night, but we'll see. I think we need a picture there, though. Be a nice addition. A little big. Seriously? Thinking a picture, not a wall mural. There. That's nice. Okay. So we need to kind of start on bedrooms here, since we're kind of gone with the whole yellow. We do like a yellow and orange. We need some lights up here too. Yellow aren't really, thought it'd be brighter yellow. Kind of a boring yellow. Whoops. Actually, maybe we'll... That's here. Some trunks for storage. Thank you. see if we can get some people to hang out here. Maybe they'll like the house. Go up here. They're already going outside. Boy, there's such big picture. Okay, we're gonna hold off on that. See what else we can come up with. What's the next floor up look like? I forget. That's what I'm saying. What can I do with this area? We want to make another bedroom. Here's the top floor. We do have roof two area that we need to incorporate with the ladder going up. It's not what I wanted to do. Kind of go all the way down. Come on. Oh, this doesn't incorporate into the... That didn't go all the way up. Interesting. Thought maybe a little fireplace would be cool here. Didn't have to be a big one, just a small little fireplace. Okay. Not gonna let me. Well, that's weird, but it won't let me put a flower pot there. But it will let me do candles. What if we do this? I don't know if I'll need this, but... Oops, wrong one. Okay, we have one more level that we have not gone up to. So... staircase right over the other one. Yes, it was a little poor planning on my part, but we can fix it. We should still be able to fully go down the stairs. Let me see if we can. Yes. Easily go down and up. Do this a little. We still want the windows there. So let's do this. And then we'll take it out. Candle for right now. Yeah, we might need to change this up just a little bit here. We back it up one more. We actually need to do that. There we go. Now we're gonna get it. Well, we got a door there, so this isn't gonna quite cut it. I mean, it could, but can't really. You can, but you can't. Just do that, and you still have access to the door. We could actually move the door over one. I just hate it when you have all this important little looking little crap and you kind of need it and don't know what to get rid of. We'll have to fix that. Okay. go. See if this is gonna work. Oops, that obviously didn't. Nope, I think I need to go back further. There we go. We've made it to the top, folks. Almost. Okay, so taking a swig of water. Sorry about that. I'd be hanging out too far, maybe? I don't know. No, you could still walk by it, I guess. Not sure I like that. We'll figure that out. I just had an idea. There it is. We can even just do two. That might be better. Does it look more even on the outside? Okay, that looks cool. That I'm down with. I guess we can use our usual pattern. Okay. I think we're going to keep a lot of our weapons up there. Let's make this a little area to sit in. Over a little too far. And that's looking good. Closer. Okay, put it on the floor. No. Not letting me put it there. Okay. I guess we're just gonna kind of leave that as it is then. That's kind of weird that it won't let me. Better let me do it on the mantle. Okay. Just leave it as it is. Oh, what the heck? Thank you. Again, with the huge pictures. Thank you. Looks okay. Now we can do the same on this side, maybe. Oops. Seems like we need some lighting above. But I don't want, I know what I want, but I don't want it. I got an idea. Okay, we're gonna do something a little bit tricky to incorporate this light in. I could do the same here too. Instead of the lights that I have there. Looks like somebody just came in. Maybe they're starting to come back. That's kind of cool. Kind of like that. I don't know if we really need this out here then. And again, I could put the switches on the outside. No, we'll keep it at 2. I think we'll keep it at 2. Really? I'm kind of digging that. I think that's pretty cool looking. Oh, this is one over too far. Okay, definitely gives it a nice homey atmosphere. Wonder if we can. Yeah, that's kind of cool. And then we'll put I can still go down here, right? Oh, I actually, I don't need these. Do you guys like that or what? I think this needs to be another bedroom. I'm thinking. Because we only have, make it down one. Maybe this could be the bedroom. Because we only have one bedroom. Yeah, I know. I'm looking. We're gonna do this a bedroom. Is that cool, buddy? Maybe we will. It's supposed to go two over. Oh, actually, I've got three over. Kind of lopsided. Well, they seem to be starting to talk about this place now. You can hear him going, Lovely. Oh, come on. Seriously? Seriously? And I think I'm gonna do the same thing here with the on the outside, light up the doorway. Three. And this should work, I'm thinking. Maybe not. That's I have three switches for three lights. Not sure I like that. Put a hole in the wall. Lovely. Just give me a minute, boys. I'm trying to figure it out. Go up and go down. It can't go the way I want it to. Hoping I could cover it. Since the switch is there, it won't let me. Yeah, I'm not too sure I like that with the... Yeah, I see you peeking out at me, buddy. I'm just working on something here, trying to light up your doorway is a little different. Seems like there would be a way I could do that, but okay, so we've got, oh, they're sleeping. Okay. Put up some little tables here. Actually, we'll just do that. Three. So this is just kind of cool. Maybe we'll make just a little sitting area here. Don't want to come out too far. I don't. And sit here and relax, look out the window. There we go. Oh, I can't put carpet there. Okay. Cool. Why don't you come in the doors? Okay, so we have a second bedroom that they seem to like. What about this bedroom? Oh, they're sleeping here too. That's a step in the right direction. Let's see if we can make... Well, this is kind of cool. Now we need maybe a picture over there, huh? We can finally get one of those big ones up there. Keeps coming up with the same stuff, though. I mean... Yeah, that one's kind of cool. Just wondering, where does this go out to? Oh, this is cool. Well, there's a balcony down below. Oh, they're gonna come and get me. Where's my... Oh, they're starting to burn up because the sun's coming up. Saved by the sun. Well, maybe. He's dead. Dude, seriously. Don't come and hide in my shade. Towers take a lot of time. I mean, they're cool when you get them done, but... Imagine back in the, like, day when they actually had to live in these things and building them. Pyramids, that's just... Thank you. It'll kind of grow over both of the balconies. It'll be kind of cool. I have one on this side. Okay. There we go. There we go. You know, I was hoping if you had one for them, they just like connect to each other, but it doesn't seem to be that way. I think we'll do another bedroom area up here. Kind of easy to do, and these places can like house a lot of people. Now this is weird because it's off. I did not notice it was off. Oh well. Kind of bothers me now. Good. Light that up. Make a little sitting area again. Actually, we'll just leave it like that. Okay. Where is the... There it is. See how this looks from a distance? It's kind of cool, I guess. Really need to figure out where we're going to put in gardens. So these people don't starve to death. They seem to like it here though. Okay. Lots of bedrooms. Wonder if they know there's a jukebox over here. Sometimes they... There's some peaceful music. Okay, so this hasn't turned out to be too bad. I feel like we need a window or something over here. What's on the outside over here? I think I need something here. Or do we need a balcony here? All right, let's see what we got going on. We could do a balcony. Take it all the way across. Thank you. Actually, they need to come down one more. There we go. There we go. Very cool. Okay. Again, way too big. Okay, so this turned out pretty cool. I'll capture a little picture of it. Pretty cool. Go up here and give him some of this stuff. We're gonna go do a garden. Oops, I need that. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh. What the heck is he doing? Dude, you want some of me? I don't think you do either. Oh. heck yeah. Yeah. Y'all hanging outside the house? I think your mama's calling you, buddy. There, watch that first step. Alrighty then. Time for a garden. And then we'll build the other tower that I want on the other side. Thinking. Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to scare you. Maybe we could put in a little garden area back here. And then we'll put bigger ones elsewhere. Do some carrots and some potatoes. That's a poisonous potato. We really don't want to do that. But I'm thinking. Like there's water underneath part of this anyways. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Or if it'll the ground will be too dry. Be a little too dry here. Already getting this. Maybe we could it definitely goes under. Oh, we could do that. Okay. Okay, let's go back up. I think I can go back up. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Make a little over here between the crops. That might help. Oh yeah, that helped. Yeah, this is this should have done it then. Sounds like somebody's about ready to eat my brain. Oh, goodness, he belched. Okay, buddy. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I really didn't want his gut, so... There you go, a nice little garden area. Let's give you nice little compost. Kind of standing where I need to put that, sir. I don't need any zombie guts. Get rid of that rotten flesh. Go. Nice little garden area. Nice little chair you can sit in. Out here and relax by the garden. Waterfalls and the pool here you can go swimming in. I don't know what we're gonna do with this area back here yet, but okay. Thank you. So I'm thinking maybe another little garden area right over here. Might be kind of nice. We're gonna need some water again. So let's do this. I'm going to put in a little bit of an underground water so that I have a water source here to grow whatever it is we plant. Dirt right on top. Here you go, little buddy. You need some food. Grow up big and strong. Well, we got some wheat now. That helps. We can kind of come across from there. Actually, I got an idea. Oh, too much water. It's okay, we can kind of knock it down. Now who's getting beat up? Guys, you have to stay inside at night, you know? The zombies will get you. Nope, I don't want that. Keep doing it. There we go. Hello, Mr. Kitty Cat. How are you? Are you hungry? Hold on. Well, I can spawn you a rabbit, and then you could eat that. You gotta find it first, because these are different. Cow, pig, sheep, wolf. Don't need any wolf. That'll eat you. There we go. There you go, buddy. Come over here. There. Want a rabbit? Go. Did I get him? You're dying anyways, buddy, so. You guys stay out of those, you'll just go straight down and end up dead. Dude, you kind of have to move. I'm gonna plant some pumpkins here. And then you come right back. Really? Seriously? Oh, I get it. You guys want some grass. Need a grassy area? Here. Give you a little bit of a grassy area to play in. There you go. Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, you're gonna fall in that hole too, buddy, if you don't watch it. There. Now you got a little bit of a garden area here. Kind of cool. Put in some of those. And we'll light it up a little bit so it's not dark at night. There you go. Now you got some stuff going on here. Should we do one more? Don't fall. Yeah, there you go. You're dumb. You're gone. Take you all day to get back up here, dude. You don't have no clue how far down that is. You're gonna fall in that water and we'll never see you again. There you go. Garden areas, you can be happy now and grow your own food. Oh, there's a bear? That's not a sheep. How did we get a bear? I was thinking about doing some sheep. Maybe a cow? Is that a sheep? Oh, it was a sheep. Looks like a bear to me. Some grassy area over here too. With the livestock. Don't fall, buddy. There we go. Put some lovely. Okay, so in the grass, I got an idea. Okay, so let's do a little fencing in action. We'll need this, and we're going to need a gate. All the way down to start with. Oh, kitty cat again. I fed you guys some rabbits. Yeah, I know. You didn't. I don't know if you ate them or not. But I did give them to you. You guys need to like stay in the house when there's zombies running around. That's all I got to say. No, I don't want to ride you. There, now they can eat. All right, so got some livestock now, got some gardens going on. And we need some lights around the horses. So nobody takes them. There we go. That's cute. Maybe we need to put a little garden in over here. Hope nobody walks in this area while I'm doing this, because they'll just... Oh. No. Don't be sneaking up on me, dude. Yeah, maybe I'll... Well, it's gotta go down one more. How that would look during the day, though. I might need to use the... I think I do. Use the brick rather than... Oh, I'm gonna get killed down here. Dude, why do you guys keep landing on the balcony? Do you like this brick or something? Yeah, there. Oh my goodness, they're gonna kill me. Again? Thank you. know if this water underneath is really helping, but... There. Does anybody even live in there? Oh yeah, there's people in there. I didn't know that. Okay, well now you got a garden, dude. We probably should, I think we should put a fence around here. I think people fall off of there. Just noticed that. Put a little safety fence. Make it a little bit safer. Is it gonna start raining? There we go. What are you doing in the tree, dumbass? Or silly person? Yeah, I don't know how you're... Are you gonna get out of there? Can you get out of there? Oh. Maybe. Well, you're liking it because you're... How does this look now from afar because I put that water underneath? Well, that's not too bad. That's kind of cool. Oh, that is cool because it kind of like made... Oh, I like that. The way the river's gone. We could change this up a little bit. Make it into a little bit of a lake instead of having it run all over. Thank you. here and level it out then. There we go. Wait, I saw the spot. Yep, there. Okay, that's kind of cool right there. I like that. Them zombies hiding under there. Oh, sorry, wrong one. Sorry, little buddy, but you know you're gonna end up eating one of the villagers anyways. There we go. Actually might want to do the same thing here as make a there. That's actually cool. Works for me. You know what we should put in there? Some froggies. You don't need any sea turtles or dolphins, that's for darn sure. What are the frogs? Cod, tropical fish. Well, this is weird. There we go. We'll give them some weird. Oh, maybe because it's not evil. There we go. That's probably why. Oh shoot, the water's too high. That's not gonna help me because it's got sieves. Okay, hold on. There we go. Perfect. Now see if it'll let me put them in here. But it doesn't. That's weird. There we go. Some lily pads. Your water, well, that's, your water has to be even for the lily pads. Keep that in mind. There we go. Put some down here too. Well, my goodness, I keep sinking. That's weird. And let's do this. They can lay on. It's all kind of cool. The next thing I'm going to do is put in some gardens over here, and that'll be kind of cool. But I'm going to take a quick break first and I will be back in a little bit. This is just going to be a Minecraft day since we're getting covered in snow and blizzards here in the Midwest. Got a couple lamps so that it's not so dark out here. There we go. Zombies are starting to come in. Cool. Creepers swimming in the pond. I won't bother you, buddy, if you don't bother me. Putting some lights around. You don't like those? Oh, too bad. I am putting them here. Protect the villagers. Until I break out the pumpkins in a little bit. Okay, so this is looking actually pretty cool. Put some more frogs out. And let's do... livestock going around here. We'll do some rabbits. I think rabbits and frogs get along, I'm pretty sure. We'll do some... Oh, more frogs? No. Horses? No, I don't want to ride a horse. I just want to... Cows?
No. 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 No.
And then, of course, some sheep. And there's a pig. Yay! So, they'll kind of all just run wherever. So that's kind of cool. Okay, so I will be back in a little bit. In the meantime, God bless. Stay safe. Stay in where it's nice and warm if you're someplace cold. And just going to take a little bit of a break. And I'll be back shortly. Thank you for tuning in to Joe Marie. Jump over, see my blog. I have a blog this week on... human trafficking. It's a special message I'd like to get out. Everybody learn. Please learn the help hand sign. Tuck your thumb. Pull your fingers down. Teach that to your kids as well. And I also have a chart on there on my blog for apps that parents need to be aware of. There's 15 apps that are used primarily by human traffickers. To lure kids and to abduct them. So take time to read the blog, and God bless. I'll be back soon. Bye-bye.